think about the health of New Yorkers, big tobacco is public enemy number one.